Go on. There you go. That's it. Go on. Come on. I'm counting on you.
When I get
understand?
Over there, you'll wish you never been from.
Oh, run!
Someone there! Help! You'll get right
cheated! What's
that?
I'll slice you!
Power to the vehicle! You call that running?
Whoa!
The end is nigh! Let's build a plant! She's clear as day!
You won't bite back now, will you?
I hear her sister is the real menace.
On with you! Intruder! She's right there!
I will shoot her down!
How
are you? I'll break your arm!
Come on, bloody Pegasus!
Oh!
This is the last battle! Enjoy! Slice of fried!
Twenty blackbirds baked in a pie.
The show his uniforms how it's done.
Listen to him.
I'm being chased!
Take it easy on him. Thank you.
Stop what you're doing! We've been challenged to a gang fight!
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
Oh!
That's the best you can do.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Evie and Jacob Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Because I'm coming over!
I think I've overstayed my
This path won't end well for you, mate.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara!
Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list.
Miss Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
Why don't you let me drive?
Is money more important than your child's health?
Not a copper in sight to stop us.
After us!
Someone?
Let's run then!
You enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful.
Baby.
Some of those items are fragile.
There you are.
Prove it!
Faster!
You're back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Oh, Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. One must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh, dear. You never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
Oh, wait, I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. I think.
gentlemen. I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Baz?
You got one of them telly what's-its in here, ain't ya? And you've been reading messages from the Steric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Steric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What's you going on about air and pears for?
Oh, I don't know, I feel rough.
Well, that's disgusting. God, blimey!
Poor kids, eh? Those playful young scamps get everywhere.
Listen up, Bell, or I'll thump it till your ears are ringing.
Ooh, a pun. Your wordplay delights me. And to think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
I'll have no... apples?
I think he's trying to be funny.
Oh, you dropped another one, Bill. You little sod.
Blimey, it's got me
frown! Oh, those rascals throwing stink bombs again. It happens all the time around here.
Right, tell us where you keep that telly what's it. I'll count to three.
Three? Well, well, let's see how far you get.
One.
Do you really think I would keep it here? Do you see a cable? A telegraph without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
I'll give you a bleeding I'll give you a bleeding clapper.
Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
In shock.
Good show, Alec.
Thanks to you, Evie.
Your new presence gave me courage and resolve
I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to shut down Stark's empire of propaganda.